oxide of double sulfate uranium and potassium, photographic plates enveloped in paper,
and expose them
to the light for 4 hours. On tearing the plate, I found the uranium salt had emitted rays, which produced the stress of the crystallized through the black on the plate.
And under these conditions,
the phenomenon could be described to a transformation of solar energy, like phosphorescence.
But I strongly recommend
that the emission was independent of any familiar sources of excitation, such as light,
electricity, or heat.
We were thus faced with a spontaneous phenomenon of does fit with a spontaneous phenomenon